your approach shot on number one is going to be about 130 yards, 160 if you got a good drive, and there's no trouble around the greens. The only thing is there's out of bounds on the back of the green.